Now for the chemistry behind growing crystals. The temperature of the water determines how much magnesium sulfate, Epsom salt, it can hold. It will dissolve more when it's hotter. Cooling the solution encourages rapid crystal growth since there is less room for the dissolved salt in the cooler, denser solution. As the solution cools, the magnesium sulfate atoms run into each other and join together in a crystal structure. Crystals grown this way will be small, thin, and numerous.